I don't know if you've noticed, but the sun's been up for like an hour. No, you don't have to get up. Let your wife do everything. Just keep sleeping. You're a good husband. I'm sure she doesn't fantasize about your contractor, who's already downstairs working on... Well, I can't really figure out what he's working on. Oh, I know. Your wife.